Hello friends, here Dr. BC and today in this video episode I am going to show you the unboxing and quick review of Boss GSR Pro Drive Professional Screwdriver. Here is my Boss GSR Pro Drive Professional Screwdriver that is purchased from industrybuying.com at a price of 3700 Indian rupees, but you can get it at much cheaper price at your local retail market. That you can get this unit from eBay at 3400 Indian rupees. Now, why I had choose that unit? Because Industrial Buying is saying that when you go to that site, here you can see that it stated that this is a Boss 3.6 lithium ion MX2 Pro Drive screwdriver that is much more powerful than this GSR Pro Drive. That's why I had bought that unit. But when I open that, you can see that the order number 201628, I get this GSR Pro Drive Professional instead of that. That's why I had purchased this unit. But still, I will review that. First of all, you can see that the unit that I got from that industry buying is not a fresh unit. You can see that it is a tiered unit, already used unit. You can see the instead of seal they put a sticker here. They are cheating us. You can see that this is not my first purchase from the industry buying. Earlier I had also bought a GDR unit, that is GDR 10.8 volt professional power tool. Again, I doesn't get that unit because they never ship the unit in time. They send the unit after 8 or 9 days, and after that the unit gets stuck with the courier because they have tie up with delivery and delivery refuses to deliver outside their city. Finally, I got this unit, and as you can see that this is not a fresh unit. They send me a old piece and the seal is broken. Now let's open that. Okay, let's keep that aside. This comes with a nice bag and with some service center guide. As you can see that this is not service center guide included with that kit. That is from a Dremel tool. However, you can find the list of service center and the I think warranty card. Again, it is not filled. Now let's keep this aside. Now let's see the main bag, and in this bag you will first find certain manuals, that is a GSR Pro Drive Professional manual. It is in English and various other languages, and the AL1115CV battery charger manual. Let's keep this here. This unit comes with a 12 pieces screwdriver bits and a drill bits and a extension bit. Now let's take out that. Here you can see that it has a PH1, PH2, PH3, PZ1, 2, 3, S4, S6 and Torx T20 and T25. Okay, and that is a drill bit and that is your extension bit holder. Now this is the main charger, and this is, let's take out that. That is AL1115CV. That can charge from 3.6 to 10.8 volt batteries, and the maximum output current is 1.5 ampere. This will charge the battery inside this tool, that is this battery, within 60 minutes. There is other charger available in the market that can charge this much faster, that is within 40 or 30 minutes, but this unit will charge this battery, that is within 1 hour. Here you can see the specification. Now let's keep this aside. Now this is a main unit. Now let's keep the bag aside. Now this is a Boss GSR Professional screwdriver. Now I will zoom in so that you can see it clearly. Now here is a Boss GSR Pro Drive Professional. Now that is the battery. Here you can see that this battery is a 3.6 volt and 1.3 ampere hour in power rating, and the total power is 4.7 watt hour, and it is made in Malaysia. Here is the serial number of the battery. Now it contains a Samsung lithium ion battery, that is INR, that is 3.6 volt and 1.3 ampere hour in power rating, and it will go in your unit like that, and now it is ready to use. Now, if you see the layout of screwdriver, here you can see the Boss, and that is nameplate, GSR Pro Drive Professional, and nothing on the top. And on the front, you will see a hexa bit holder, and here is a LED for lightening the area. That is a pressure switch. This will turn this hex drive from 0 to 250 RPM, and that is your battery holder, and the battery will go here, and that is a reverse and forward switch. Now nothing more in this Pro Drive. Now let's see the component of this Pro Drive. For that I have to open that. For that I have need a Torx screwdriver, and there are total 4 screws and 1 clip that hold this screwdriver. And there is a clip here. Use your screwdriver tip and try to lift that clip like that. This will comes easily. Now that is a clip. Keep it aside. Now it's time to take out the main unit. Okay, this will comes like, yeah, here is the okay. I had taken out in this in wrong direction. This will comes like that. Yeah, now that is the main frame. It is rubberized frame, and that is a plastic portion. You will feel very good grip with the help of this frame, and this cost around 320 Indian rupees if you want to buy. And here is the chunk, the gearbox, which can be further disassembled. There is a, I think, small screw here, and that is a lens. Okay, let's keep this aside. Now here is the main electronics with motor, and if you see the motor, it is a 4AK17 and LD3FN6017ASR. That is a motor, and that is a gear. It is a carbon brush motor. You can see that it is a carbon brush motor. Okay, that is your electronics. The battery will go here like that. And the thermistor input will go to here, and that is switch to turn on this LED. So now when you turn on the switch and comes in proximity of this sensor, that is proximity of this sensor, the motor will start, and when it is far away, the motor will stop, and when it is too close, the motor turns very fast. Okay, I have to take out that gear so that it will not hurt me. So the mechanics is like that. Here is a switch, and once the switch is closed, then you have to go in proximity of that sensor. If you are too close to the sensor, the speed is high, and if you go beyond the sensor, proximity sensor, the speed will decay. Yeah, till that is a switch, forward and reverse switch for the motor, and that is battery controller, and that proximity sensor controller. And here is a nice copper strip that will take out the heat from the MOSFET. That is the total layout of this GSR Pro Drive. Now I will proceed to the assembly process. This will go like that. Okay, this will go like that. The whole assembly will go here, and yeah, the electronics is adjusted. Take out the battery and use your screwdriver and put all this wire inside. and also this will go here. Now put the gear. Where is the gear? Yeah, that gear and the gearbox. While putting this gearbox, also put the LED. Yeah. Now it is ready. Also align the cables. Also that switch. Yeah. Now once you are happy with that alignment and the switch is working, now it's time to put back the switch. For that you have to just take that spring, and that is the device that is used as a proximity. Now it will go like that, and once you are happy with the alignment, now you can see that it is okay. So all thing is working fine. Align the cables. Yeah, now before closing, let's check it once again. No, it is not working. Okay, yeah, you can see that switch is not pressed. It is working right now. I have to align this. Yeah, now it is okay. So now it's time to put back this front cover. This will go easily if all is aligned. Yeah, now it is perfectly aligned. Now it's time to put back that screws. Use your Torx screwdriver and tight all of the screws. Don't apply too much pressure. This is very brittle screws and it will break inside your tool, and in this way that tool will become useless. Now before putting that clip, once test this unit. Okay, it is working. Okay, speed is also variable. And now put back that clip. This will go like that, and once it is okay, press it down. Now put back the battery. Now it is ready to use. So you can see that there is a very small motor, proximity sensor based motor controller, and a battery make this Bosch GSR ProDrive professional. Now I will tell you the technical detail of Bosch GSR ProDrive professional screwdriver. The maximum torque on this screwdriver is 7 Newton meter, and for a soft screwing it is 3 Newton meter. The speed varies from 0 to 250 rpm, and it contains a lithium ion battery 3.6 volt with total capacity of 1.3 ampere hour, and the total weight of this unit is 0.5 kg, that is around 500 gram, and the charging time of the battery is approximate 60 minutes. The maximum screw that it can drive is 5 mm. It has forward and reverse switch. It has a ECS technology to protect that lithium ion battery. It has a very soft grip, that is rubberized grip, to hold this unit in your hand. Now I will show you this professional screwdriver in action. For that I had some couple of screws. As you can see that, now I will try to drill this. So you can see that this screwdriver is a third class screwdriver, and if you are planning to drive a very hard screw with this screwdriver, then it is impossible. Let's see again. You can see the size of this screw. This is very small, and the screwdriver fails. You can see that the screwdriver fails to drive the screw inside that wood. So in our test, this screwdriver is very very poor in performance. If you want to drive a bigger screw or this type screw, then you have to buy this unit. This is a Bosch GDR 10.8. You can see that. So you can see that this GDR is very good screwdriver, and the cost is around 3 times more than this GSR professional screwdriver. I had done various review on power tool. Earlier I had done a review on GSB 10.8 and Bosch IXO 3 एंड ब्लैक एंड डेकर स्क्रू ड्राइवर्स. नाउ इफ यू कंपेयर दिस यूनिट विद बॉस IX3, देन बोथ ऑफ दिस यूनिट्स आर एट सेम बेंचमार्क, बट दिस हैज अ एडवांटेज दैट यू कैन वेरी द स्पीड वाइल ड्राइविंग अ स्क्रू, बट विद बॉस IX3 यू कैन नॉट डू दैट. सो हार्डली बाई अ डिफरेंस ऑफ 1500 रुपीज यू कैन बाई दिस यूनिट. इन दिस यूनिट यू कैन वेरी द स्पीड एंड दैट इज वेरी यूजफुल इन सर्टन सिनेरियो. आई विल रिकमेंड दिस यूनिट ओनली इफ यू आर प्लानिंग टू ड्राइव ए स्मॉलर स्क्रू एंड फॉर ए डे टू डे पर्पज, लाइक इफ यू आर इलेक्ट्रिशियन देन यू कैन गो विद दिस यूनिट. इफ यू आर कारपेंटर देन आई विल रिकमेंड द GDR और GSR फॉर यू. एंड इफ यू आर वर्किंग विद अ कॉन्क्रीट और स्टील देन डेफिनेटली यू हैव टू गो अप इन द सीरीज, दैट इज अराउंड 18 वोल्ट और 24 वोल्ट पावर टूल्स. Now this completed the unboxing and quick review of Boss GSR Pro Drive Professional. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, share with your friend and also subscribe to our channel. The subscription link is shown on your screen. And for more videos on upcoming gadgets, technology and many more, keep watching BCD Tech. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye bye.